what, we're always prepared. And when it comes to Drew, especially, we know how to weave our way around Drew. Or, I'm sorry, Drew.
That's how you pronounce it.
Yeah.
And Theory again continues his stranglehold throughout this matchup against Akira Tozawa. Theory, and a backbreaker to Tozawa. Here's the cover, shoulders down, and a kick out. And again, Theory right back on top of his competition.
Tozawa's smart, he'd give up right now.
So, what made you think that Austin Theory would mesh nicely with your existing associates, Andrade, and especially Angel Garza?
Well, a lot of people think that this is random, that I do things, you know, by accident, or you know, I'm flustered. I'm not. I did everything deliberately. Everything I do is well thought out. Everything I do is well thought out. Okay, many people don't even know, but Austin Theory and Angel Garza have known each other for quite a while.
And down goes Theory, and Akira Tozawa has got an opportunity now.
Oh, no.
He's not looking well here for Austin Theory.
Oh, and Theory able to get out of the way. Now Tozawa.
Watch out.
Tozawa, the apron with the senton. And Austin Theory's in a bad way right now.
You okay, Zelina?
I'm fine.
Don't look it.
It's never been more fun.
This is what Akira Tozawa is capable of. This is why he's a former champion here in WWE.
That looked like the ramen noodle moonsault. Gotta watch out for this Tozawa.
Yeah, but you also have to watch out for Austin Theory. Watch.
Oh! Right now.
He's gonna come back.
Yeah, Tozawa has Austin Theory's number.
Going up to the top turnbuckle. Akira Tozawa! Measuring Austin Theory into the cover to derail Theory and a kick out.
See? Talking about numbers, you only got a two.
Now think about how much this would derail the momentum of Austin Theory as he heads towards that Money in the Bank contract ladder match qualifying match.
Here comes that negativity again.
I know. Always. The thing is, we're always brainstorming, right? Austin and I, we're always brainstorming. A lot of people do, you know, brain drizzles, you know, a slow drip, kind of like yourself. But we're coming up with every strategy possible to attack Aleister Black.
And now Tozawa trying to control Theory. Whoop, whoop. Up for the big back elbow. Oh, and a shot there off the jab.
No.
Uh-oh. Now Tozawa with the octopus.
Oh, no. This could be real bad for Austin Theory's
No, no, shut up. It's not.
Center of the ring. But the power of Austin Theory, able to break.
Look at this.
Oh. There we go.
He calls
out. Talk about numbers again.
He calls out the ATL. Austin Theory gets the win.
That right there.
Here's your winner.
Am I right
Austin
or am I right?
Theory!
You know, right? That was very impressive.
I know. I don't pick people by accident.
Take a look back here. Tozawa went for the octopus. The strength of Austin Theory to counter. And in this version of the TKO, he calls the ATL the Austin Theory launch.
Byron, I think you should apologize to Zelina.
Wait a minute. And it's the rest of Zelina Vegas Association, Theory, Garza, and Andrade, the United States champion.
Trio stands tall. You're going to stand it tall.
Yeah. This is hardly fair. It's a 3-on-1 assault from these three superstars of Vegas.
I don't know what kind of message or what kind of point this proves.
Let's go. Come on, knock it off.
Let's see it.
On the hell, DDT from the middle rope.
Get out of here, all right? Go.